I hear these niggas talking sideways. I have the chopper busting at your ass sideways.
The road trip begins. And I got my buddies here with me. I got David,
aka Lil Man.
What up, guys?
Ashley as the driver here. And I got Bubby out here looking out the fucking window. We're leaving the sweet town of Princeton. Sorry, I'm talking like a redneck.
These sexy ass legs. I'm going to zoom in on them for you ladies out there. Nice and hairy. Just like you sluts, bush, you fucking cunts. We're on our way to see ICP. What are you fucking doing? Oh, well, by the time this is uploaded, you'll probably be on the next motherfucker's dick. You bitch ass hoes. Mark ass tricks, trick ass marks.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia. He's putting on them chucks. Lace the fuck up.
And I'm not hating because I am a fan of MGK.
Are you excited about today?
I'm fucking thrilled, buddy.
Fucking thrilled? I am very fucking thrilled.
Fuck yeah.
I got a quarter chub right now.
Is it a quarter chub?
That motherfucker's gonna be rock hard by the time I get there.
I told her, it says that'd be a bitch you get pulled over wearing your shirt.
I warned you for a solid year. You promised me that there would be consequences. What part of that didn't you understand?
I'ma cut his neck up, slice, poke, chop, chop, stare, cut.
What can you do with a drunken nail?
Well, I cut his fucking eyes out, beat him to his head. Nilly, willy, willy, chicken neck, chicken hood. Gotta love it, hit him with a 12-gauge bucket. Chicken nuggets laid out all over the grass. Little hound dog will lead him up fast. Last as long as you can, my man. Cause with that chicken head, it's the fan. You got blood, guts, fingers and toes. Blood, guts, fingers, and toes. Blood, guts, fingers, and toes. Sing from nowhere.
show. Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting? Who's going chicken
hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting?
Who's going chicken hunting?
Cut a motherfucking chicken down.
Right.
Let me get a chicken sandwich with manwich up in the wreck on a chicken neck. Chopping up Billy and Billy.
Yeah, buddy.
I've
out
won
here
one.
At the
I've
ICP. Won
one.
I've won one.
What's a mustache, Rod?
He won one. Like a pro. What do you say, Jamie? Say what's up to the camera there, buddy. Whoopty whoop.
TV volume 3, motherfuckers.
Volume 3 in this bitch.
So they begging me to kill him. Yeah, I thought about it. Then I thought I'd probably kill him. Then I have to hide the body. And there's a lot of digging. Ain't a back shot, it ain't a bigger. And there's already a couple of other dead rappers that chilling. About to be a slaughter. They really need to listen. Can't stand they heat up in a beat out the kitchen. A angel to a demon, a devil to a Christian. Every time I'm in the temple, they really want to prison. They think I'm finna stab them. See me as a high rapper. If you get too close to me, then I'll probably lose my shit for fucking me. Boy, I'm running the scene, fuck with the team. I'm on a mission, I'm making it, I'ma be taking my homies, it's coming with me. Boy, I'm a menace. Come on, come on, come on, I'm a menace. Hold up, fucking wasting my time, bro. Get him in a 1-2 combo. Yo, girl, blow on my cartridge, put it into a console. Remember back when we was rocking Chico, Pancho. Now I rock a mic and rock a mask like El Santo. We was broke, ballin' and you had on South Pole. We was at the island before you know shit about shows. I've been grinding, got my time to think about hoes. All you want to run them, all they wanna take you out the hook. Want to work on your Instagram, working out. Something for certain like death, taxes, and churches win. I've been working cause I'm hungry, I deserve a plate. I repped in Colorado and the West Virginia State.
I didn't even notice. And Danny was like, "Young Wicket's gonna be there." I was like, "How'd you see that shit?" He's like, "It's on the fucking ticket." And I looked. I was like, "Oh yeah."
Who's this going to?
Jamie.
Ooh, they doing some drugs. You smoke some drugs. Smoke some drugs.
All of you know it. Sing it with me. I'm in this press against your forehead. So machete to your neck. Roll them up in your dead. Surprise. Talking barrel pipes right to your spine. Here to your pockets. What's yours is now mine. This could be the end of your life. You should have shown me things like that. Come on, come on. Just don't be stupid. Here we go, here we go. When I came up on them, I'm so sick I probably make you vomit. The 5-0 out there looking for me, cause I got a murder case and I came to solve it. Surprise a motherfucker with my dangerous content. Every time I spit it, you can tell it's the wrong shit. Weighing heavy on a hater's conscience. They fucked up trying to tame the monsters. Y'all better pray to Jesus. Ain't no other rapper in the game can see us. They might try but they can't defeat us. We the Killjoy crew. I know y'all ain't ready for me or my Juggalo family. We still want it beneath the streets. Surprise! I'm gonna press to kiss your forehead. Machete to your neck and throw them over in your dead.
Double barrel blades right to your spine.
Fire to your pockets. What's yours is now mine.
This is the end of your life.
You should have shown me this one.
No, come on, come on.
Just don't.
Hey! What the fuck? inside you. Tell me, sir, what can you do? It looks like the joke's on you. Tell me, sir, what can you do? It looks like the joke's on you. Tell me, sir, what can you do? It looks like
I'm gone.
Your voice back, David?
Nah, man. It's getting there slowly. Feels like I'm going through puberty again.
Someone buy me a beer.
Fuck you.
Let me see a light of some light so I can light up my black and mild.
I'm going to drop a deuce. I'm
going to
be right back.
Oh, I just dropped a deuce.
Wait, last thing. I'm also gonna need that extended warranty on it for the price of on the house.
That I can't do.
And don't be a Negro, be my nigga. Alright, help me out.
Hold on. I ain't nobody's nigga.
Well, I mean, you somebody's nigga wearing this nigga tie.
Now you being condescending.